semester. My English name is Blake. My Chinese name is Sumi. How does Blake look like? Look at this picture. It is an angel who sacrificed himself to saving people. I am not that kind of people. I look at this kind of people. With a gun and a shadow, I can kill anyone which I want to kill.
What?
I concluded my life into three parts. First of all, comic books. Second of all, animation. Third of all, online games.
So you are a nerd.
Great.
Comic books. Since I was very young, I have been reading comic books. My family will buy comic books every week, and we will show to each other. There are three important things in comic books. First of all, friendship. A man can be an island. Friends can share the happiness and the sadness with each other. When you are sad, friends can help you. Second of all is cooperation. Everyone has the advantage and disadvantage in your life and in your personality. And with the cooperation and teamwork, we can conquer anything. Third of all, victory. Look at this picture. It is a young boy who determined himself to be a cartoonist. And after a lot of hard work, he succeeded. Look at the middle picture. There is three boys. They really like to play like this kind of card. And finally, they have been a championship in this game. Okay, look at the third picture. It is a man who can feel the pain. He really like to fight, and he did not afraid of any enemy and fight for his leader. What have I learned from these comic books? I think everyone has a difficult time in our life. And when I feel sad or upset, I will read comic books and I will get some courage from it. Because these people in comic books, they never give up. Second of all, my part, my life, animation. This is a cat in a striped suit. Is it cute? But in fact, it is a strong soldier. And look at this kind of animal. He's a retarded or idiot in that animation. With him, there is a lot of trouble and a lot of interesting things. I love this girl. I don't care what other people think about, but I really like of this kind of people. When I feel sad or tired, I look at them and I will feel energetic very much. Okay, the third part of my life, online games. From this kind of games like this, RO, I really like to kill monsters and get some gold from in the internet. And when I was in elementary school, my father brought me the first computer. And since so far, I have three computers in my dorm now. Now, I'm playing D3 and LOL. I think this kind of game is really good for everyone. If you are safe or nothing, it means some bad things. You may play this game, and you can kill a lot of monsters, and you will feel very good. This kind of game needs a lot of skills to practice. You need a lot of time to practice. Yeah. This is my C1 speech. Thank you, everyone.